find the words, I just go. I don't like it. No, I love it. I don't like it. No, I love it.
So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you my everyday fall evening routine. And I love filming evening routines. I think they're so much fun to film and like see what everyone gets up to in an evening. Even though I feel like they're all pretty similar, I just think it's really fun to see what everyone gets up to and like what the little differences are. If at this point you guys aren't already subscribed to my channel, then definitely hit the subscribe button down below. All that's gonna do is notify you when I upload a new video so that you don't miss any of them. This is a weird video for me to film because this is the first evening routine video I've ever filmed since not being in school, so I don't have to do homework and I don't have to do like studying for any tests or anything. It's just very weird to just have like free time the entire night. So I hope that you guys enjoy watching this chill evening routine, and let's go. So I start off my evening usually watching some sort of TV. Tonight there was a Broncos game on, so I was watching that, of course. But after that was over, we watched some Gilmore Girls because I'm obsessed with that TV show right now. And I just had some dinner, and that is how I start my evenings most nights. Nobody can drag me down. I got fire for a heart. I'm not scared of the dark. You've never seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul. And baby, you're a boat. And then after dinner, I had some Spanish coffee cake that I made myself, which was absolutely delicious. And I am about to post a video of this recipe if you guys want to see how to make it. It is freaking amazing. And after some Gilmore Girls and stuff, it's time to go to bed. Yeah. All my life, you stood by me. Every night before I go to bed, I like to write in my journal just a few little memories from the day, of like the highlights of the day, and I think this is a really nice and soothing way to end the day on a really positive note. Nobody, nobody, nobody can drag me down.
Stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind.
Next, I just like closing out and checking out Facebook and YouTube for the rest of the night. So I just do any last minute checks on there before I brush my teeth and wash my face. And I wash my face currently using the Garnier Cleansing Oil. And you just put this all over your face and it removes every bit of makeup you have on, including all of your mascara, and then you just rinse it off and it emulsifies everything and takes it all off, and it is seriously the best makeup remover I have ever used. Before I actually get into bed is I take my phone downstairs to charge it. And this may seem crazy to some people, and I actually just started doing this a couple of weeks ago, but it seriously gets me to bed so much quicker, and in the morning I feel so much more productive because I don't just lay on my phone all morning. I actually have to get out of bed to look at my phone. So I seriously recommend this. I know it sounds really hard, but it is shocking how little you have missed overnight when you go online in the morning and you literally can catch up on all of your social media in less than 5 minutes. Whatever storybook that I'm reading at the time. Currently I'm reading Outlander by Diana Gabaldon, and it's one of my favorite storybooks. It's really good, and if you haven't read it, I think you should try it. But I think that reading is just the best way to end your evening, or writing in your journal, something that isn't technological. That's why I like to force myself to put my phone outside of my room when I go to bed, and I love just falling asleep reading and then finally realizing I need to actually put my book down and go to bed. That is my favorite way to end. You don't have to be. So that is going to be my evening routine. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this. I really enjoyed making it. And if you did enjoy it, then please give it a big thumbs up down below. And if you didn't already subscribe, then definitely hit the subscribe button down below so that you don't miss any of my new videos. I upload every Wednesday and every Saturday. So that is going to be it for this video. I really hope you guys liked it, and I will see you with another video really soon. Bye!